Cyberbullying is a form of teen violence that can do serious damage to a youngster. CBS 4's Stephen Seeley spoke to parents about David's Law, which would implement stronger penalties for those who harass people online. Stephen?
Eddie, back in May, the Texas Senate unanimously passed SB 179, also known as David's Law, named after David Molak of San Antonio, who committed suicide after he was cyberbullied. The law could prevent cyberbullying from happening, and some parents believe this is the right step to stop the violence.
I think all parents probably feel that way, because as a parent, anybody, it's terrible to be in a situation like that, but at least you know that if there is someone who crosses the line, they're going to be held accountable.
Currently, Harlingen CISD has policies in place for bullying and cyberbullying.
We do focus a lot on prevention and really the treatment, how to show respect and that end of it.
But when David's Law goes into effect the 1st of September, there will be stricter harassment penalties for online bullying. David's Law makes cyberbullying criminal. Violators would receive an offense starting with a Class B misdemeanor, 6 months in jail, all the way to a Class A misdemeanor, no more than 1 year in jail, and an expansion of the meaning of bullying.
Prior anything that was done off of the school property was not included, and this has really broadened the definition.
But once David's Law goes into effect, HCISD and other Valley school districts will have to reevaluate procedures to protect its students.
Students that may be bullying them online, and sometimes when it is online, they feel that the whole world knows. They feel depressed, and sometimes they do feel suicidal.
According to the iSafe Foundation, more than 1 in 3 young people have experienced cyber threats online, and over half of teens don't tell their parents when they've been cyberbullied.
Scary or unfamiliar, because we grew up in a different era. And so when I look back at high school and rumors and gossip, it takes a totally different spin now, because children can push a button and it's all over the web within seconds and minutes.
Tovar says that they will do everything in the school's power to make sure that the students understand the new law and the serious consequences that follow.
Normally, the state will send clarification to districts on how to further implement a law. So that's something that HCISD will be doing.
CBS 4 reached out to Harlingen Police to see how they would change their procedures. They declined to comment, though, as it's too early to talk cyberbullying methods. They'll train their officers on David's Law when it goes into effect in September. In the studio, Stephen Seeley, CBS 4 News and ValleyCentral.com.